First, and for you, girl, I swear I'd do the worst.